Welcome back. It's June 18th, 2023. Happy Father's Day. I'm in St. Francisville, Louisiana for the Bayou Sara Sprint Enduro. This is unedited video. Stay tuned for the race recap. Thanks for watching. first test was short but slick. I don't know if it showed up how slick it was on the video, but man, I felt like I was crawling. Just me and Will McNabb today, but he and I are 1 and 2 in the points in B50, so we'll see how it goes. It's slick and it's hot.
Thank you.
done one loop on each test now. That test was a little tighter, a little more technical than the first one, and a little bit longer. Still extremely slick and extremely hot.
Yeah. mess that up. That's on me. Four loops down, two loops on test one, two loops on test two. I did get the scoring to update so I could see the result on test one, and just on that test one, loop one, I was ahead by 20 seconds. That doesn't mean a whole lot. As of right now, I don't really know how I'm doing, but I'm riding pretty good. The dirt is drying out a lot. So the course is getting better, halfway done. Let's go back to test one, loop 30. All right, got 6 of the 8 loops out of the way, so 75% done with the race. The course is holding up pretty good. It's actually getting better in a lot of places. I think I'm still in the lead. I'm having trouble getting results to show up, but I think I'm still in the lead. Thank you.
Yeah.
All right, so I was able to get the win in my class. There's only two in my class, but I really needed that win for points. The next race is going to be a second hair scramble at Dodge City MX, so stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching.